Jane Jo Harley Davidson. Today we get to talk about the 2018 Heritage Classic. With the redesign of the soft tail comes reduced weight, awesome acceleration, and a smooth ride. The frame now has a monoshock suspension and has increased stiffness, which improves the ride, handling, response, and feel. The Heritage has improved with the LED lighting. It also has a keyless ignition and a USB charge port down in here on the bike. Some of the standard features are going to be ABS brakes, security, and cruise control. But one of my favorite upgrades of all times is the hard saddlebags. They're waterproof and they're great for light touring. They've also changed up this little trim right here too. You can choose this bike in a 107 or a 114 engine. And you can now get the Heritage in vivid black, twisted cherry, silver fortune, olive gold and black tempest, industrial gray denim and black denim, and the red iron denim, excuse me. But you can only get the red iron denim in the 114 engine. It's also going to be one of the anniversary editions. It's the 115th anniversary with Harley Davidson, and that one's going to come in vivid black and legend blue. They'll have the anniversary emblem on the tank. So come on out to St. Joe Harley, check out this beautiful bike, and remember, come talk to Jenny. Life is short, just buy the bike.